Today, some fortunate viewers got to see a partial ring of the fire solar eclipse. Kelly is here again. And Kelly, this is a video from Boston and New York here. Why was it not visible in New Mexico, and will we get a chance to see?
Okay, so eclipses, everything has to line up just right. You've got the Earth orbiting around the sun. You've got the moon orbiting around the Earth. So those orbits have to match. And then you've also got the Earth spinning. So the Earth has to be in just the right place for that shadow to fall and block the sun. So it was northeastern parts of the United States and up into Canada that saw the maximum eclipse because it happened after sunrise. As you get below that line, they saw a little bit after sunrise, but there really wasn't too much to see. So we were way too far away for this to be visible in New Mexico. Now, you mentioned the Ring of Fire eclipse, Ron. This is actually what's called an annular eclipse. A lot of people get confused and think it's annual, but annular is a ring of fire, so it doesn't quite cover the whole thing. You get those bright edges. So that's what happened this morning that we couldn't see. Now, there's also a total solar eclipse when the entire sun is blocked by the moon's shadow. Now, we have one of those happening in April of 2024. The partial eclipse of that will be visible in New Mexico, so it won't be completely covered, but it'll look like it's had a bite taken out of it. But wait, we get our own annular solar eclipse, that ring of fire, in 2023. So you've still got some time to wait. It's going to happen in October. It's a Saturday, but we will see that maximum eclipse visible in Albuquerque. So you'll have to get your eye gear so you can protect your eyes, but then you'll be able to see that ring of fire in October of 2023. So put it on your calendar now.